Director, talk to us if you can a little bit about the importance of water quality to this administration and to Governor DeWine.
Governor DeWine has called Lake Erie the crown jewel of Ohio, and he believes that during his administration, this will be a top priority to address all the issues surrounding Lake Erie. He has pushed the reset button to allow all stakeholders an opportunity to share their histories, their perspectives, and their ideas. And in that vein, as director of the Department of Agriculture, I believe that the people closest to the problem have the best solutions.
Director, if you could please talk to us and tell us what these funds appropriated in 299 and the programs you announced today will mean for farmers.
Senate Bill 299 appropriated $23.5 million, $3.5 million of it, which has already been used, to address the issues surrounding Lake Erie. The programs that we announced today will be a specific plan to distribute these funds to farmers and other entities to address the water quality issues.
Great. Chris, do you think the programs that the department announced today will see a lot of interest from farmers in the basin?
Yeah, I do. I think farmers have realized, and there are more of them coming to the realization that, you know, we need to make some changes. The public's looking at us to do our share, and I think the programs that the department's rolling out really give producers an opportunity to do some things that, you know, maybe it would be a little too costly to do without some assistance from the state, and I think they're going to be really accepted really easily by a lot of the farm community.
The soil and water districts will be the local point of contact for people. We know they're great organizations. Do you think they're ready to help implement these programs?
Oh, certainly. I think soil and water districts, you know, we've been around 75 years. You know, this is our mission. This is our sandbox. This is what we were designed to do, these type of issues. And I think our people are really excited about being involved. And we're excited to see more people come in the door to enroll in these programs. And then we're going to talk to them about the other conservation measures they can implement on their farms and the land out there.
These programs and the ideas behind them, this is the type of stuff that can really make a difference, isn't it?
It certainly is. You know, we've known the resource concerns have been there. You know, now we're going to have the resources to deal with them. I think it's a really good place right now where all the people, the state government, the commodity groups, the environmental groups are all working together, and the support from the state and the department and the governor are going to be vital in getting this problem solved.
Perfect.
And it is my pleasure to introduce the Director of Agriculture, Dorothy Pelanda.
Well, good morning, everyone. What a privilege it is to be here with you today. It's great to see so many familiar faces, and I'm looking forward to meeting those of you that I don't know. I'd like at the outset to introduce my good friend, Lori Stevenson, who is the director of the EPA for the state of Ohio. Everybody say hello to Lori. Offices to host 30 meet and greet listening sessions across the state. My goal is to get out into the agricultural communities, county to Lucas County, but the end result is all the same. Better water health for all Ohioans. We know that we could never accomplish all that we do without our local offices. We are so lucky to have 430 local soil and water conservation district staff and 440 board supervisors. I would also like to thank our districts for their efforts, which have resulted in increased funding at the local level. This is an incredible achievement that helps you and us reach a little further. There is such great diversity in the reach of our soil and rest rule package currently before JCAR to a, quote, to be refiled status. This is a prudent decision that neither advances nor stops the important work of protecting Lake Erie. Rather, this is simply a pause that allows the new administration the opportunity here to hear from all of you and reduce nutrient loss from fields and improve the water quality there. The first is the Ohio Working Lands Program, which will encourage producers to establish year-round vegetative cover on eligible cropland. Also, through this new program, there is a new incentive paid to our conservation efforts. The second is the Nutrient Management Plan Development Program, Management Plans. This would help ensure the 4R principles are put into place. The third is the cost share and equipment buy-down program, which will provide producers with funds to purchase technological improvements to agricultural land across all Ohio, not just the Western Lake Erie Basin. The governor agrees and has...
local funding, we want those two columns to be equal. That equates the care of where they get it from. That's up to the legislators. Now you can...
rain gauge associated with it, so they can kind of get the rainfall for the site, so they can kind of match that to the flows.
Uh-huh. That makes sense.
And that was actually
are they blocking my tile now?
Yeah. So.
Nope. So clean.
Anyway, that's a
trouble.
Here, stay.
We're not saying we want 228,000.
When you put the monitors back in, you get the big price.
Yeah.
So it's like $50,000 for each one of these or something.
There's two of these, and then the third one they brought a trailer in, and all the other monitoring stuff's in it. I've seen Kevin do this enough.
I've probably failed over $500,000 of those in my life. And a lot of people have had found bailed.
So there's your sampling bottles.
Mm-hmm.
Nothing fancy.
Yeah.
And then they just kind of mix them all the samples together, and then they'll take them down and test them.
Okay, you can put that back on.
Watch your cord in the back.
Hey, wait a second, take it off again.
Thank you.
Go ahead. Stop right. Okay. Okay, put it back in. Okay, good. Okay, another one if you need another one in there.